Teriparatide is a recombinant parathyroid hormone used for the treatment of osteoporosis. In this video, let's find found. What is teriparatide? What is teriparatide used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking teriparatide? How does teriparatide work? How to use teriparatide? What is teriparatide? Teriparatide, sold under the brand name Forteo, is a form of parathyroid hormone consisting of the first 34 amino acids, which is the bioactive portion of the hormone. It is an effective anabolic agent used in the treatment of some forms of osteoporosis. Teriparatide is a recombinant human parathyroid hormone analog. Teriparatide is a recombinant parathyroid hormone used for the treatment of osteoporosis. In this video, let's find found. What is teriparatide? What is teriparatide used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking teriparatide? How does teriparatide work? How to use teriparatide? What is teriparatide? Teriparatide, sold under the brand name Forteo, is a form of parathyroid hormone consisting of the first 34 amino acids, which is the bioactive portion of the hormone. It is an effective anabolic agent used in the treatment of some forms of osteoporosis. Teriparatide is a recombinant human parathyroid hormone analog. Teriparatide is a recombinant parathyroid hormone used for the treatment of osteoporosis. In this video, let's find found. What is teriparatide? What is teriparatide used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking teriparatide? How does teriparatide work? How to use teriparatide? Pharmacodynamic. Teriparatide is a PTH analog that works to stimulate bone formation in both men and women. It increases skeletal mass, increases markers of bone formation such as bone-specific alkaline phosphatase, BSAP, and procollagen I-carboxyterminal propeptide, PICP, and increases bone strength. Like endogenous PTH, teriparatide affects calcium and phosphate homeostasis. It causes a transient increase in serum calcium levels and increases urinary calcium excretion. In clinical trials, it also produced transient phosphaturia and mild transductions in serum phosphorus concentration. Mechanism of action. Parathyroid hormone, PTH, is an endogenous hormone that regulates calcium and phosphate metabolism in bone and kidney. It regulates bone metabolism, renal tubular reabsorption of calcium and phosphate, and intestinal calcium absorption. It mediates its biological actions by binding to the PTH receptors. Excess PTH, such as in certain disease states like hyperparathyroidism, can cause increased osteoclast activity and accelerated bone resorption. Interestingly, the effects of PTH depend on the dose and pattern of exposure of PTH to continuous exposure to PTH promotes bone resorption, whereas intermittent exposure to low-dose PTH can induce bone formation more favorably than bone resorption. Similarly, teriparatide's skeletal effects depend upon the systemic exposure pattern. Once daily administration of teriparatide stimulates bone formation on trabecular and cortical, periosteal and or endosteal, bone surfaces by preferential stimulation of osteoblastic activity over osteoclastic activity. Teriparatide mediates its osteoanabolic actions by binding to the N-terminal moiety to PTH type 1 receptors, PTH type 1R, which are T-coupled receptors expressed on various cells, including osteoblasts, osteocytes, and renal tubular cells. Binding of teriparatide to PTH receptors on osteoblasts activates the downstream PKA and PKC-dependent signaling pathways that promotes anabolic effects on bone. Half-life. The half-life of teriparatide in serum was approximately 1 hour following subcutaneous administration. Mechanism of action. Parathyroid hormone, PTH, is an endogenous hormone that regulates calcium and phosphate metabolism in bone and kidney. It regulates bone metabolism, renal tubular reabsorption of calcium and phosphate, and intestinal calcium absorption. It mediates its biological actions by binding to the PTH receptors. Excess PTH, such as in certain disease states, like hyperparathyroidism, can cause increased osteoclast activity and accelerated bone resorption. Interestingly, the effects of PTH depend on the dose and pattern of exposure of PTH to continuous exposure to PTH promotes bone resorption, whereas intermittent exposure to low-dose PTH can induce bone formation more favorably than bone resorption. Similarly, teriparatide's skeletal effects depend upon the systemic exposure pattern. Once daily administration of teriparatide stimulates bone formation on trabecular and cortical, periosteal and or endosteal, bone surfaces by preferential stimulation of osteoblastic activity over osteoclastic activity. Teriparatide mediates its osteoanabolic actions by binding to the N-terminal moiety to PTH type 1 receptors, PTH type 1R, which are gene-coupled receptors expressed on various cells, including osteoblasts, osteocytes, and renal tubular cells. Binding of teriparatide to PTH receptors on osteoblasts activates the downstream PKA and PKC-dependent signaling pathways that promotes anabolic effects on bone. Half-life. The half-life of teriparatide in serum was approximately 1 hour following subcutaneous administration. That's all the information about teriparatide we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.